sitting and standing with crutches. Non-weight bearing. Do not put any weight on your bad leg, and your bad foot must not touch the ground while walking. You will want to sit in a firm chair that has armrests for support. Avoid using low-sitting soft chairs or couches during recovery. To sit down, back up until your legs touch the chair. Place both crutches together on the side of your bad leg, grasping the hand grips of your crutches with one hand. Keeping your bad leg off the floor at all times, place your other hand on the armrest and gently lower yourself to the seat of the chair. To stand, place the crutches together in your hand on the side of the bad leg and grasp the hand grip of the crutches. Place your other hand on the armrest of the chair. Keeping your bad leg off the floor at all times, push up to standing and gain your balance. Once balanced, position one crutch at a time under each arm.